enter Bollywood. Want to catch all the excitement of Bollywood? Just log on to ZooTV.in.
The other big Bollywood release this week is Aladdin, starring veteran superstar Amitabh Bachchan with Sanjay Dutt along with Ritesh Deshmukh and the beautiful Miss Sri Lanka, Jacqueline Fernandez. The film took 4 years to complete, but could be India's first special effects magical fairy tale story.
ये शाम मैं कभी नहीं भुला पाऊंगा। Thank you.
Aladdin Chatterjee, played by Ritesh Deshmukh, lives in the fictional city of Khwaish, who is often bullied by Kasim and his gang since childhood. But his life changes when Jasmine, played by Jacqueline Fernandez, gives him a magic lamp because it lets loose a genie called Genius. Amitabh Bachchan, desperate to grant him 3 wishes so that he can fulfill his contract and retire peacefully. The rockstar genius makes Aladdin's life difficult until the real threat comes on the horizon. An ex-genie, Ringmaster, played by Sanjay Dutt.
हमारी जिंदगी हमारे पावर्स दूसरों के लिए हम बांटते हैं चिंते नहीं
वेरी गुड तो तुम बांटो लेकिन मेरा मूड है छीनने का
Aladdin has been directed by Sujoy Ghosh of Jhankar Beats and Home Delivery fame. Sujoy has also co-written the screenplay of Aladdin along with Suresh Nair. The first half of this movie seems stretched, but it picks up after interval. Sujoy displays a childlike heart in his direction and throws in a lot of special effects, but sometimes the effort is too convoluted. Still, it's a notable attempt.
And action!
Amitabh Bachchan as Genius is totally over the top, as is expected of a rocking genie. He seems to be having fun waltzing through this fun fair for kids.
Dude, I'm Genius, man.
Make a wish, and I'll make a wish come true. Puri kar dunga pal bhar mein teri har khwahish ho aarzoo.
Sanjay Dutt as Ringmaster is the bad genie who's lost his powers and wants them back at any cost. Sanju is a cool customer who can walk through any role with his eyes shut. He does that here too.
Ek baar mujhe lamp mil jaye na, to main lamp ko chheen lunga. Sabko maara.
क्योंकि इस कहानी का दी एंड आज मैं बदलने वाला हूं
रितेश देशमुख एज अलादीन चैटर्जी इज द मोस्ट बिलीवेबल एंड लाइकेबल कैरेक्टर इन अलादीन ही डज हिज रोल विद एन ऑलमोस्ट गीकी क्यूटनेस एंड ही हैज अ नेचुरल फ्लेयर फॉर लाइट हार्टेड कॉमेडी एंड रितेश डज वेल हियर
सब तक कहानी है ना हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल जीनी लैम्प 3 wishes
Jacqueline Fernandez as Jasmine looks lovely and pristine but beyond her few romantic interludes she doesn't have much to do The visual effects are by Charles Darby, who has earlier worked on some mega Hollywood projects such as Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Around the World in 80 Days, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, Minority Report and The Matrix. So you can simply imagine the magical touches here. They are superb. Aladdin is a cute fairy tale story, something we see a plenty from Hollywood, and it'll be liked by the youngsters. But a prolonged and unconvincing climax and some irritating character artists make this a Grinch Who Stole Christmassy affair. I rate this one 2.5 stars.